Guys, check this out. I got my YouTube plaque and I'm super excited about this. Thank you guys so much if you are subscribed. You know, I've been working on this channel for about 4 years or so, and this has definitely been something that I've been wanting for a long time. It was on my bucket list to just get this plaque. And I know it's kind of like a vanity goal. It doesn't really matter, but it's still kind of cool to me. I've never gotten an award for anything like this, so it's just really cool to be able to have. The cool thing is my husband got one too. We have two of them now. This one is for me and this one's for him. So his channel has been growing extremely fast. Some of the videos I see online aren't really updated, so I wanted to give you a more updated look with newer resources about how to get this 100K plaque. So I'm just gonna skip the whole like growing to this point. Obviously it took me 4 years. It took me a long time to get here. And just know that you have to consistently work at it and continuously improve things like your video ideas, your thumbnails, your titles, what you're talking about in your scripts. You have to like really work on it to get better and better and just spend time thinking about what would actually help people in your audience. Now, once you get to that point, to be eligible for a creator award, you need to meet the following. So for the silver one that we got, when you reach 100,000 subscribers, that's when you're gonna get this one. The next one's the gold one, which actually Sean, my husband, is probably gonna get pretty soon. He's getting close to that mark, which is amazing. And I think it's way bigger than this one and heavier. Then you have the diamond, the red diamond, which I don't think I'll ever get to. But anyway, so your channel has to be active. You have to have uploads within the last 6 months. You have to make sure you haven't received a community guidelines violation in the last 365 days. And also you're in compliance with YouTube's terms of service. So you gotta make sure you aren't spamming, you don't have fake engagement, nudity, violence, things like that. You just have to be good on the platform and really not be doing like weird things or trying to game the system. Obviously can't be suspended, can't be terminated. And another thing is they want your main content to be original instead of being a ton of mixes and curations of other people's copyrighted content. You might not be eligible if that is the case. You don't have to be in the partner program and monetize to be able to get an award, which is really cool, and it's given at YouTube's discretion. So actually every channel is going to be carefully reviewed to make sure that all of that is met. You also can't sell it, you can't distribute it to people outside of your team. And then once you've actually met that criteria, they send you a redemption code. Basically, I hit 100K on September 3rd of 2023. I was actually traveling then, so I wasn't sure if I should redeem the code yet, so I waited till I got back because I didn't want it to be stuck in front of my doorstep and then, you know, someone takes it or something like that. So I just didn't redeem it yet because I was gone for about a month. But once you hit that, you're gonna get a notification. It'll probably take a few days, but you get a notification on top of your channel and you can redeem it through that or you can redeem it through the email. And the email I got was on September 9th. So it took about 6 days before they gave me that redemption code. They also have this link here. I think a lot of creators didn't talk about this on their videos because they hadn't been updated yet, but this is where you can check your eligibility and they will give you your code there as well. So just fill out that form and if you're eligible, they'll give you your code. Once you have your redemption code, go on the site and redeem it, and you're gonna be able to put in your YouTube channel name so that you can get that name inscribed on the plaque. So I don't know if you can see it here, but basically I have my name on mine. Sean put his full name on his as well, but if you look at his channel, I think it's actually Sean Loves Real Estate. So you can actually put whatever name you want on here. We just decided we wanted to put our full names. Mine is my full name. Like if you look, it's youtube.com/SharonSung. So it aligns, but like you can decide what you want on it. Most likely you're gonna put your channel name. After that, you're going to enter your shipping info. You can see the screens here. It'll check out for $0 and then you select order now and then you get this thank you for your order and it'll be on its way. After you've submitted it, they're gonna deliver it to you within 2 to 3 weeks. So to give you an idea, I submitted mine September 24th and then I received my award on October 4th. So mine basically came in about 1.5 weeks. So you're probably gonna get it earlier than that 2 to 3 weeks So it's probably good that I redeemed it after my travels. In order to make sure your award gets to you, make sure you're using your full legal name when you're submitting the shipping info in case you have to pick it up from customs or delivery office. You also do get tracking info, so don't worry. So I got my tracking email on September 28th. So after 4 days, they gave me that tracking information so you can make sure you know where it is. And also when you receive it, you actually have 7 days to report any damage. So if anything happens to the plaque you notice and you want a new one, you have to make sure you report it to YouTubeCreator@SocietyAwards.com. You have to send photos of the award in the box. So make sure you keep all the packaging and everything like that before you ask for a replacement. But let me show you what the box looks like. I'm gonna cover the front details here, but you get this YouTube box, which I will probably throw away soon, but I just wanna keep this for this video so you guys can see it. I'm gonna open it right now. You get this little letter here that's on nice paper. It's just, you know, congratulating you. And then another interesting thing is you can actually share this to your team. So if you have a team, you can purchase a personalized creator award for them as well. So you can actually purchase authorized copies of your plaque for your team, which is really cool. So that's basically it. I just kind of wanted to share, and I again really want to thank you guys for being part of my community. I am very grateful. Like, I would have never imagined to be able to get here to where I am now. And this goes to show that wherever you are now, you probably are thinking the same thing. You're like, oh, maybe I won't be able to get there. But if you really put your mind to it and just keep creating, you will be able to get there. Just keep trying, keep putting in that consistent work other creators are doing. Try to continuously improve. Don't just continue doing the same thing over and over again and expect different results if something's not working. You have to keep learning from other people and researching what works. If you guys are interested in learning more about what works on YouTube, like, maybe I will make another episode on that. But for now, if you like this episode, you'll probably like this other one about how I built a following of over 700,000 followers. It's over 800,000 now, but check out this episode and hopefully it will help you guys on your content creation journey if you are on it. If you guys like this episode, let me know in the comments below what your channel name is and what your goals are. Subscribe, hit the bell button to be notified of my latest videos, and I'll see you guys in the next one.